The War Stories, a WITF collection, is made possible by PPL Electric Utilities.
Paul Lehman of Halifax, Dauphin County, witnessed several of the most significant events that ended World War II in Europe. As a bazooka gunner with the 101st Airborne Division, Sergeant Lehman was part of the American forces surrounded by Germans at Bastogne during the Battle of the Bulge.
We didn't have any food or supplies for 6 days. I had maybe one round of ammunition and stuff.
Near Bastogne, Lehman was awarded a Bronze Star for taking out a German tank with his bazooka.
Got enough of nerve up and I stepped out. When I fired, he fired me. Hit the corner of the church about a foot above me, knocked me back. I come to, I looked down, I picked up another bazooka, stepped out and fired at him. But after my second shot, there was no movement in that tank. You can't get a tank as a rule with a bazooka. Now, I don't know if my shell went down the gun barrel, but I got the tank.
The War Stories, a WITF collection, is made possible by PPL Electric Utilities.
To see more war stories, go to explorepahistory.com.